Hi, my name is Marcus. I'm the head of the community over here at Vaadin, and welcome to our course on building web apps in Java. In this course, you'll learn everything you need to know to build a modern, full-stack web application, all in Java. The course is designed for developers who already know Java from before. However, you should be able to follow along just fine if you're new to Java. Just be ready to look up some of the concepts that may be new to you as we go along. We'll walk you through how to install your development environment and all the tools that you need so you can follow along no matter what your previous skill set is. In the tutorial, we'll focus on the practical, real-life skills that you need when building applications. To do that, we're going to build an application from scratch, step by step, until we have a production-ready app that we can deploy into the cloud. The application that we're going to build will have a login screen, a mobile-friendly responsive layout, a view for listing and editing contacts that we've stored in a database, a dashboard view for showing stats, and tests for both the logic and the UI code. We'll even make the application installable by turning it into a progressive web application. And finally, we're going to show you how to deploy the application to a cloud provider. We're using Spring Boot for the backend of our application and Vaadin for the frontend. Both of these frameworks focus on one thing, and that's developer productivity. So when you're using them together, you're going to get a really nice experience that I think you'll love. You can find a text version of this tutorial on vaadin.com along with a PDF download. You can find a link to those in the show notes below. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and enable the notifications so that you don't miss any of the cool new stuff that we have coming out. I hope you're excited to start learning. I'll see you in the first video.